Yeah. Vasileon. The road life will have you moving double time. The road life is usually through a troubled time. Plotting to the point that your daughter's saying, "Daddy, look what I made." And you're like, "I'll look another time." You say it's all for the family. But deep inside, it's a hidden catastrophe. Cause what if that daughter grows up and she feels as if her goal in life is looking for a man to please? They all think that she's a sket now. Her family is thinking she's a letdown. And now this girl is walking with her head down. Maybe she should turn to books and really keep her head down. But nah, she's riding with a guy she likes. A real bad man, thinking he's a ride or die. Last thing she sees is six men. She never talks about it, cause that night she died inside. But she says,
"I've been through the rough times, I've been through the tough times, but that ain't gonna break me. No, that ain't gonna slow me down. I've been through the mad times, I've been through the sad times, but that ain't gonna break me. No, that ain't gonna hold me down."
She don't know what to do, she knows they won't believe her. And if she tells a soul, she knows they'll go and beat her.
What?
As if she ain't suffered enough. She's 3 months up the duff, and she doesn't know which one did seed her. Bad news, she's kicked out. As if she didn't feel bad, she's feeling now. But there was one guy in her class who didn't care about her ass, didn't care about her past. And he took her in, seeing all the marks on her arm. Said if you don't love yourself, then you'll remain in the dark. So the scratches and the marks were then covered by art. She put her head in the books, it recovered her heart. So that little girl with the drawing right out at the start got abused and mistreated but was given a chance. Now she owns a massive company that's all worldwide, and she's happily married and a family of five. She didn't give up,
as she says, "I've been through the rough times, I've been through the tough times, but that ain't gonna break me. No, that ain't gonna slow me down. I've been through the mad times, I've been through the sad times, but that ain't gonna break me. No, that ain't gonna hold me down.
Tough time,
tough, tough, tough time, but that ain't break me. No, that ain't gonna slow me down, 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 down. Break me, but that ain't gonna break me. No, that ain't gonna hold me down. I've been through the rough times, I've been through the tough times, but that ain't gonna break me. No, that ain't gonna slow me down. I've been through the mad times, I've been through the sad times, but it ain't gonna break me. No, it ain't gonna hold me down."
Yo, I just want everybody to know that if you're not happy in any situation, doing anything that you're doing, do not do it anymore, all right? Make your fucking happiness the most important thing in your life, because even if you're making a fucking paycheck, if you're miserable, you're no good for nobody around you. Straight up, be fucking happy. These are words from DJ fucking Khaled. Not really, they're words from me.